Everything from the first idea to business decisions to we really do everything together.
What I find remarkable is how everything seems to fit together. There is a coherence, and when I look at the first collection we did and collections we've done recently, it seems as if there's a red thread.
To create an exhibition like this and to write the catalog takes almost 2 years, 2 to 3 years. Just the construction, to do the platforms, to do the rotating mannequins, and to prepare it. And it needs to look perfect because it stays exhibited for 4 months. But that's the beauty of my work. I see their work as a whole. You know, they're fashion artists, they're not fashion designers, they're not artists, they're both fashion artists. And I don't have any problem to know that they're alone in their own category, because when you see the beauty, when you see the content, the intelligence behind the way they develop their collections and they present them, it's a work that is so unique. There is no one else like Viktor&Rolf. That work like this for 25 years and are still relevant and, you know, are part of history.
Viktor&Rolf remained a shining example for many Dutch fashion designers on their way, and they operate on the international stage and have made a significant contribution to the heritage of the Netherlands. I would say on to the next 25 years.